Jump down, dude. It's okay. Okay. Oh no!
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Oh, it's finally here! I'm so excited! Welcome to Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. This is not, gonna be like, this is spoiler-free. No story spoilers. Because, I think, like, if you want to play this game, I want to give you guys time to be able to do it. To find this game yourself and discover what the story is and stuff like that. So no story spoilers. I don't even know that much either. And then we're gonna come back to this, in a few months. Way down the line, and then we'll do an actual gameplay of this when I actually know what I'm doing. All right. So the Switch finally just arrived, like less than an hour ago. I'm super excited. It's really nice. It's light and it's thin and stuff like that. The first thing I want to test really quickly with the Breath of the Wild is if I have this adapter that I use for my Wii U Pro controllers that converts it into an Xbox controller or just itself and makes it compatible with PCs, PS4s, and Xbox Ones. And I want to see if it's going to work with the Switch, because if I can use that, then I'm going to use that. Okay. The adapter is in. And it is... They're connected. No, okay, yeah. Nintendo, you're smart. You're smart. Okay, no Wii U Pro controllers. Oh, look at you flexing, Link. Yes, you seem very strong. Very strong. Okay, let's actually do this thing. This is going to be a really long one, like 30, 40 minutes. It's going to be awesome. Oh, cool. That's jump. That does something. Oh, cool. Okay, let's actually play, because we don't want to be here the entire time. Examine. Cool.
That is a Sheikah Slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Okay. Does this get LTE? Oh, wow. You feel the vibrating in the controller. A mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet there's something familiar about it. Awesome. Dang, this feels really good. Like, I'm using the controller grip, the Joy-Con grip. Right, open! Pets! Yay! Okay, so that's how you open that, but I know what's in here. Oh, I hurt my foot. I hurt my foot. It's okay. Cool. I should probably put armor on, shouldn't I? Yeah, I should. Equip. His clothes are a little small, but they'll do. I mean, they're clothes.
Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Okay, Link, do your thing. Awesome. Authenticating. Sheikah slate confirmed. Dang. Don't look into the sun, Link. We don't want you to go blind.
You are the light. Our light. That must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Isn't it that, like, if you go from some place, like, really dark, from and you're in a dark place for a very long time? I just want to look around for a second. Okay, let's just go. What is it? That does that. That's just a taboo. Oh, that's sprint. Okay. And then, like, you go look at the sun, you go blind, like, real quickly. Oh, cool! It's not a climbing button. He just grabs on and goes. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, this is incredible. Oh. It's one thing to watch in a video, and it's one thing to actually get your hands on it. God, I have homework to do. I don't have time for this. This is awesome. Oh, old man. Okay, so, treasure thing. Oh, the greed is gonna be, incredible with this. Wow! What is, this? Oh, cool, okay, so that's how I do that. So, the first thing I actually want to do, I want to find out what's up there. Because every video I've seen, everybody I watch, I want to go get these mushrooms. I've watched the beginning so many times because I'm just so psyched, but I avoided everything that was story spoiler, and a lot of the spoilers that are like after Great Plateau, I didn't watch any of those. What did I just... Ooh, okay, how do I stop that? There we go. Are those bugs? Dude, there's bugs on the trees! Nature. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I want to find out what's over here, because... I've been curious ever since as to what is over here. A rock! Push that rock. Oh. Okay, I was hoping I could ride it, but... Awesome! Are you gonna hit something? I don't think he's gonna hit something. That'd be incredible! That's cool. That's like a cool way to show off physics and stuff. Alright, so this is that. Okay. Yeah, I want to find out what's up here, and then we're going to try climbing for the first time. If your stamina wheel runs out, you'll be too tired to do certain actions until it fills up again. Yeah, we got to be careful. That was an accident. Oh, we can make it. Okay, I just need to get to this ledge right here. Can I? Yeah, awesome. That's what I wanted. Climb! Yeah, I'm not going for too long, because I want to leave a lot of it for like you guys to discover and stuff like that. Whoa, look at this place! This is beautiful. I like this. Wow. That's all I can really say. Oh my goodness. Hey, look! Bokoblin! Squirrel! Is there a rock around? Yes? Hello?
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Oh, okay. Alright, Sheikah slate. That's that button. Cool. Follow the Sheikah slate. But first I want to beat up these dudes. Because I can. What is this? An acorn? Oh, you're trying to get an acorn and I stole it. Sorry, Mr. Squirrel. Is there... I'm curious as to if there's a rock or something here. Alright. Alright, let's just go find these dudes. Oh, they have food! We gotta be sneaky. Nope, wrong button. Oh, cool. Oopsie. Nope, I don't want that. No, 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 no. All right, how do I get rid of? Delete pin. Delete pin. Delete pin. There we go. Okay. How do I sneaky sneak? That's how I sneaky sneak. Okay. Oh, if I can get around, I can steal that club. Okay. That's what we're gonna do. Guys, you guys have to be quiet. Because I want to steal that club. And then I'm gonna whip him. Okay. Okay. Sneaky sneak. Don't look at me. Give me this! It's mine now! Alright, so I do that. I do this. How do I select it? How do I select it? Oh, that's how. Okay, hey! How do I... Okay, that's how I do that. Stop! Yeah! Alright, I took one out. Alright. Oh my god. Ow! Don't! Alright, now I know what to do with, nearly broken things. That's what you do! You hit it across their face! Bokoblin horn, the severed horn of a bokoblin, a creature often encountered in the plains of Hyrule. It is inedible, but it can be tossed into a stew with some critters to make an elixir. Oh, there's another camp! Dude! Yeah, give me this meat. I deserve it. Oh yeah. So there aren't any hearts, or at least I think they're just not common. Or like, they're extremely rare. I know rupees can sometimes be found in grass. Sometimes. That's really it. Okay, there's a camp up here. I want to go find out what it is. Right, this is stamina. That's how you run. I forgot how to run. I'm not used to this controller yet. The buttons are a lot like the DS controller. It is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This feels a lot. Like, this part right here, for some reason, just makes me think of, like, Xenoblade. It's probably because Monolith was a big part of, producing this world. And they made Xenoblade Chronicles X. Oh no, it's getting cold! Okay, I'm over here. Wait. Okay, there's my tree branch. Okay. So, okay, we need a sneaky sneak. Watch him shoot me and just fall off the cliff. Okay, fine. So what we're doing? Oh, this is too dangerous. I'm going. No! Stop, please! Stop. No. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Hey, there's an arrow there! I want it. Thank you. It'll come in handy. It will. Okay, so we're gonna come back here when I have an arrow. I could take out that guy first, because fire is very scary, and fire will destroy my tree branch quite easily. Unless I could somehow get a weapon of theirs before, before they kill me. So, I can confirm, Switch cartridges taste nasty. They do. They taste really bad. I watched, like, these videos, like, of, oh, an acorn! Thank you, Mr. Squirrel! Giving me gifts. He knows. He knows. Okay, can we just, climb down? Awesome! Yeah, they taste terrible. I watched some videos. Whoops! Oh my goodness, I cannot believe I only have, like, I've only lost a quarter of a heart. Kind of feels like I should have lost much, much more than that. Yeah, they taste nasty. So I watched people do it, and I was like, you know what, I'm kind of curious now. What does it taste like? I did a tiny lick, and it was like, ugh. It's gross. Yeah, it's just really bitter. It's like pure chemical. Ooh, I want to climb. Stop. Give me that. Thank you. And, I want that. Thank you. Excellent. Ooh, apple. Direct heat from, a baked apple. Direct heat has softened and sweetened this apple. Eat it to restore 3/4 of a heart.
I beg your pardon. I do believe that's my baked apple. You can't just go about taking whatever you please.
That's the wrong voice from.
Forgive me. I could not resist pulling your leg. Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat. It is a bit strange to see another soul in these parts.
Who are you?
I'll spare you my life story. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to a place like this?
Where are we?
Answering a question with a question. That's fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting...
Okay.
As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau. According to legend, this is the birthplace of an entire kingdom of Hyrule.
Oh cool, I can move the camera. Ooh, you're looking this way. Okay. Ooh. Doesn't this game have, like, some...
That temple there, long ago, it was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Yet, another entity, a mere ghost of its former self.
Oh. I know what. Well then, just help yourself to that torch there.
And how, may I ask, are you planning to use it?
As a weapon? To set things on fire? It's a secret.
I see. Well then, do as you please. There are plenty of monsters ahead here, though. Remember, you can use that as a weapon if need be. However, do not just swing it around without purpose. You must face your opponents and lock sights with them.
Cool, yeah, we know how to do that. I learned. No worries. Alright, I suppose I should... Well, actually, I want this axe first. Ooh! Give me this. Awesome. Can I have this? No? Okay. So this should... Oh my god, I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Give me this. Yes. Oh, there we go. A sword! I remember that from Treehouse Live on E3 last year. Right. Bloop! Korok! You found me! You're not Hetsu, but you can see me. I didn't know your kind could see the children of the forest. Well, if you run into Hetsu, please return this to him. A Korok seed. Ooh. Oh, and my friends are hiding in lots of places, too. Don't be shy about poking your nose into suspicious places. Awesome. Thank you. Right, I want to go over here. Okay. Pro tip, by the way, if you want to float more and go a little bit longer without using a little less stamina, take off your clothes. I'm serious. Oh, a bomb. Whoa. You can smash that. I'm coming back. There's like, oh, this is incredible. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay, we're just gonna climb up real quickly so I can get some of my stamina back. Because if you run out of stamina, you're gonna drown. Yeah, taking off your clothes makes you lighter and makes you use less stamina, and it's good. And so if you have to like swim through a river or something like that, I saw it on IGN. That's the only reason why I know it, because on opening day, I was just like, oh my god, I have to watch this live stream. It was spoiler free too. It was amazing. I liked it a lot. But yeah, I learned about that. Look at that water. Oh! I love it. Like, oh my god. It's like Christmas. It's Switchmas. That's what it is. Oh, that. Isn't there a dude? There he is. I was gonna say, isn't there a dude? I wanna practice fighting a little bit. Because you gotta get used to fighting in this. Alright. I'm gonna whip you with a stick! Now I'm gonna throw it at your head! Okay, I like the motion controls. I do. Oh, he's still alive! Oh, he's still alive! Okay, we need to do that. We're gonna use, that. No, wrong button! Oops. I meant to just attack. I've been playing a lot of Dark Souls lately. So I thought R was attack. Whoopsie. Okay. X is jump. Okay. No. Boop. Yeah! What did you have for me, huh? Ooh! I'm gonna steal your horn. You don't need it anymore. Tree branches kick butt. Hey, dude, you! Give me your stuff! awesome. That's what I want. Okay, now I do need something else, though. Oh, crap, wrong button. Yeah! Awesome. Give me that. All right, I'm going to save that for a rainy day. Awesome. Boko Club. Bokoblin Fang, a tooth obtained from a Bokoblin. It's worn down and not very sharp, but it's still pretty hard. Cook it alongside a critter. Okay. So right about now, the tech demo would be ending for me. Do you see how much time I wasted? That is why I'm not doing a gameplay, alright? That's why I'm not doing an immediate gameplay. If I did an immediate gameplay, this is going to be a 400 episode series. Can't I search these? Yeah, I can. Awesome. I heard a rumor. This is just a rumor. And I don't know about it. I heard someone found 50 rupees in one of these guardians. And I want it. Ooh, treasure! Oh, that's a dude. How do I jump again? X. Boom! Right across your head! Yeah, give me that club. Always good to have. Boop, boop! I'm gonna be such a hoarder. Is there someone else in here? This seems a little... like a trap, you know? Give me what's inside here. I know it's Hylian. Hylian trousers. Traditional dress trousers of Hyrule. The plush fabric makes these trousers quite comfortable, and their high durability makes them ideal for travelers. Awesome. Let's put those on. That is the A button. Okay, good. Oh my god. Like, it just takes a second to get used to the controls. Because I'm used to bigger buttons with the Wii U, but it's cool. It's cool. Alright, what else we got in here, huh? We got... What's inside here? Did we go in here already, maybe? Am I accidentally... Oh, I'm okay. Is there something inside you? An ancient screw. Awesome. What's over here, huh? Can I break that window? I would love to break that window. Because you could break the window, just break in, rather than just, like, go all the way around and stuff. I wonder if this, something I saw in, Digimon World, and even in Xenoblade, to an extent, and Witcher, is that, like, grass will sometimes turn with you. I'm glad it's not doing that here. I like that. It's a lot more... I don't know. I like it a lot more. I hate it when things just seem so flat, and I know this game has it quite a bit with the trees and stuff like that, but I don't feel that with the grass and stuff. It's nice. I hear someone. Oh my god. We're gonna get the sneak on him. Boom! That's right. You got nothing on Link. Alright, I want to search these guardians because they might have some stuff for me. And I don't know what they're used for yet, but hey. It's stuff. Alright, what is this? Oh, that's just my target. That's right. Meh. Just confused a little bit. Treasure! Yeah! That's what I was hoping for. Give me this! Alright. Kind of feels like, so the B button is stamina, but is the run button, not the stamina button, is the run button. It kind of feels like the B should have been attack, and, the attack button should have been stamina. The stamina, okay, whatever, you know what I mean. The Y button is attack, and I think that works with the Wii U a lot. What happens with this? The goddess statue smiles upon you. I really hope that we can find, like, the statue from Skyward Sword that fell. Like, I'm really hoping it's here somewhere. Because that will... Skyward Sword is such an... Well, it's an important game to me, for one. It introduced me to the Legend of Zelda series. It did. I wasn't too big into gaming and stuff. And I watched Hibiscus play, and it was like, oh my god, you can swing a sword. Like, I gotta try this game. I gotta try it. And I loved it, and it was incredible and stuff like that. And, like, it's so important. I love that game. And I really, really hope that the statue is here. Because in the game, the statue falls from the sky and into the land. And they all live happily ever after. And it's good. Yeah. It's not really a spoiler. It's really not. Right. Right. I know what I'm looking for because I saw this on Treehouse Live. Right. Okay, good. Right. I'm glad he auto-climbs a little bit. I thought I had to, like, keep clicking a button or something. I'm glad it's not the case. What's up? Yeah. Alright, I don't remember what's in here, but I know there's something in here. Open Sesame! Oh, that's a good weapon. Okay, so how do I just, like, change my bow then? No, okay. That's it. Oh, that's that. I'm gonna use that for sure. Okay, this... So how do I just change my... Oop, okay. Oh, no, alright. How do I just change my bow? Okay, that's how I just change my bow. No, I don't want that one yet. Nope, we don't need a strong ammo. Oh, wow. We're gonna... Oh! Just jump down, dude. It's okay. Okay. Oh, no! I cannot believe I just lived. Oh my god. We need food. It wasn't an enemy that killed me. It was me. Or almost killed me. That gives me half a heart, half a heart. I'm gonna save those, actually. There's apples everywhere. I'm gonna eat these. Eat! Yum, yum, yum. Alright, I'm happy. Excellent, we're full health again. From my own ignorance. Well, not ignorance, it was an accident. That's what it was. Okay, what's across this hill? That's what I love. I love this. I'm still not done Skyrim. Like, I'm not. I'm like 70 hours in the game, and I'm not even close. Just because I keep getting sidetracked, and that's exactly what's going to happen with this game. It's going to be months before I finish this. The storyline or anything like that, because I've just, you know... I think with these kind of games, like, a lot of people put the main quest second, and that's exactly what's going to happen. Look at that. Oh, I'm going to be a sniper. If I can get it to work. Okay, is this button? Nope. How do I switch to my, how do I switch to my, other weapon? What do you mean, change jump button? Now which one's jump? B is jump now! There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, now the controls feel real good. But still, I need to know... How do I switch my weapon? Oh, use bow and arrows. Nick, I'll cut that out. Don't worry. Okay. I just need to... Oops. Well, that was a waste of time. Let's where am I gonna go here? That's a question. Let's start over there. And we'll work our way over. We'll take over the camp.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, let's run. Yeah, this is much better. This is how I like it. Oh, wait, isn't there a... I thought there was a... Oh, there is a boulder. Cool, we're gonna go get that. Yeah, you know what? I'm actually impressed. I'm very impressed with the grip controller. Yeah, like it doesn't feel bad at all. It's actually, yeah. Because I debated going for the Pro Controller. But I was like, no, I bet the Wii U Pro Controller, I can get that to work with the adapter. No, but I mean, whatever. B is jump, B is jump. Okay, gotta remember that now. I like conform myself to the other way. And that was wrong. Ooh, steak, thank you. Can I make mushrooms? No, okay. Oh, I can, but I mean, do I want to? Okay, I need some arrows. I know these dudes have arrows. Kaboom! Your turn. Oh, oopsie. Boop, boop. This is what I want. Nice try. It's mine. Never yours. Oh, okay. Give me the bokobo. Give me the arrows. Give me the arrows. Nice. They're all in one place, too. Ooh. I'll take that. I'll take that. I can use all the arrows ever, right? All right. I want to go try and take out this place. Sneak. Okay. This is what we need to knock down. Okay. Now we do this. Go. I did it! First try! Okay. I need to make sure. I know there's a real strong dude in here. There we go. Alright. That archer's gonna cause me issues. Yay! You see that? I hit him right in the head. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, give me this. Thank you. Okay, there's a dude in here. Yeah, he's big. He's strong. Okay, we got that. Wrong button. Well, actually, we'll use that first. That's right, critical hit. Oops. Okay, how do I attack? This is how I attack. Stop. Oh my god, it worked. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Oh, I panicked and just jumped. I was like, how do I jump? Oh my god, we did it. Give me all this stuff. Ooh, I love it. Thank you. Ew. Why would I need their guts? That's gross. I'll take one of these. Thank you. I'll eat these. Good enough. All right. Let's go get my treasure that I have earned. Oh, I thought that was a club here. Nope. Oh, there is a, ooh, another Pokobo. I don't need any more, though. That means there must be arrows around here, correct? Guess not. Oh, yeah, there is. Well, there's an arrow. Wow, I took this down like a champ. Just saying. No. Up, please. There we go. Yay! Awesome. I like that. Okay, so you don't aim for the metal, you aim for the rope. I understand. Okay, I do, though, however, want to change it back. I know what I said earlier, but I'm kind of used to it now. Doing it the original way, and it's messing me up, so we're doing this. Now I'm probably used to the other way. Alright, this is like a flat rock here. I want to find out what's up here. This seems suspicious to me. X jump. There's nothing here. There's nothing. What's on this side, huh? That's over here. Okay. Ooh, a shrine! I don't think I could do it yet. Let's go head over to our objective. And we'll unlock it. We'll make it fun. We'll go for a tiny bit longer. Tiny bit, because one, I wanted to treat this like it was like the tech demo or the demo you get at an event, so you're limited on capped on time and stuff like that. But I clearly haven't been treating it that way because I've just been running around doing whatever. But it's okay. Alright, this dude's over here, isn't there? I like walking around games like this. Like, it's as rough as it seems. It feels cool to be like a ninja and stuff. Aim for the head. What? I just wasted. Stop it. You're cheating. X. Okay, that's that button. Okay. Alright, nope. I'll take that. Stop it. Don't like you. Yeah. Give me that sword. Ooh, I like swords. Give me that shield. Ooh. Oh, cool. That's how I... Oh, I like that. All right. Now, I believe I can do something here. Let's try it. How do I... I did it! Kind of. To shield surf, jump while holding the shield and press... Oh, wrong button. Oopsie. Oh, no, I don't want to do this. Boop, boop. Wait, boop, boop, boop. Yeah, to add, like, destroys your shield when you do that. Let's activate this thing. All right. And yeah, we'll be back in a few months to actually do an actual real one. We'll start from the beginning all over again. Yeah, it'll be fun. It'll be fun. I just really wanted to play it. That's all. Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal, because I talk about it all the time, and it'd be unfair for me to not do a video on it then. Yeah. That's all. The Great Plateau Tower.
Cool.
You know, this is going to be a pretty big game if it took me 40 minutes to get here. I think I'm going to have a lot of fun with this. Cool. Okay, so we gotta go to all the towers and get maps. That's awesome. I like that a lot, actually. Better than just suddenly having the map when you get there. Remember.
Try to remember. You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Whoa. The controllers are like vibrating. I'm gonna pull it off. So I can feel them. You know what? I'll do it after. Then, never mind.
You must hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Okay. I will. Give me 9 months, probably. Not... What are you doing, man? Don't do it, Link. He just walked up there himself. Okay. Let's jump. Actually, you know what? I think this is a good place to stop for today. Yeah. We're gonna be back one day. We are. Yeah. It's gonna be an incredible, incredible game to play through with you guys. It will be. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I didn't do anything really new, but I mean, I hope you had a little bit of fun. I had fun, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, leave a like, comment, and hit that like button. I love you all, you awesome people. See you guys next time.